This fellow Murphy was up in court the other day, and the judge said to him, Murphy, you were brought here by two police officers. He said, I was, Your Honor. The judge said, drunk, I suppose. He said, yes, Your Honor, they were, the two of them. This fellow Murphy went to the barber's last week. He said to the barber, how much is a haircut? The barber said, £3. He said, how much is a shave? He said, £1. He said, right, shave me head. Write it down, it's a good one. Good one, it's a lovely good one. Hello? Up in Donegal one night late, I was trying to get a room for the night, you see, with my chest. But anyway, I have a bad chest. So at 2 o'clock in the morning, I was knocking at this boarding house in the hills of Donegal. Eventually, the woman opened the top window and she called down to me. She said, what do you want? I said, can I stay here for the night? She said, yes. And with that, she slammed the window down and left me standing there. Everybody's explaining that to everybody else. So, can I stay here for the night? Yes. A lot of people have been admiring this. Now, madam, you're a good judge of jewellery. That diamond I'm wearing, just take a look at that beautiful diamond ring. Isn't it lovely? The story behind that is very interesting. Concerns my mother-in-law. What a woman, drummed out of the Gestapo for cruelty. She's dead. Gone now. At least I hope she's gone. You can't trust them. Before she died, she called me to her bedside. She said, Hal, during my lifetime, I have amassed a great amount of money. She said, and when I'm dead, in remembrance of me, I want you to get a nice stone. Look at that ring, isn't it beautiful? Beautiful job, diamond, lovely. It's a piece of glass, but it looks good. You know, ladies and gentlemen, the show you're watching now has just finished a coast-to-coast tour of the United States and Canada. We did 48 states in 3 months. It was incredible. The traveling was incredible. We were in places like Cody, Wyoming. Have you ever been there? Yes. I slept in Buffalo Bill's bed there. I was in Tutankhari in New Mexico. I was in Pascagoula. I was in Riverton and all over America. It was quite incredible. But New York still has a fascination for me. Oh, yes. Yes, it fascinates me that I can survive in the place. But I tell you... it's lovely. I could start a war here tonight, you know that. We've been in enough trouble as it is, but however...